What's up, people? My name is NBA3245, and this is going to be a quick 2-minute video to show you guys how to get 3 stars on this first Spec Op mission in Modern Warfare 3. Or maybe just decrease your time to increase your ranking in the global leaderboards. But regardless, this is my first Spec Op commentary. I'm not sure if I'm going to continue to do these, maybe get you guys some tutorials of how to get 3 stars on every single mission. But I don't want to keep talking about that. We got to get straight into the video here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to slow everything down for you guys so you could see everything better, get a better understanding of what I did and how I did it. So first things first here, I shoot these guys real quick. Boom, boom, done. Now, the only tricky part is to get these guys in one bullet, because to be honest, that'll save you about a fraction or maybe even half a second off your time. And when it comes to those global leaderboards, that does matter a lot. Now, over here, the biggest tip I can give you guys is to walk forward as you're shooting. A lot of people just stand back and shoot those guys and then move up. What I did right here is I kept moving up as I was aiming at those guys so that I would move up faster, and that's really all it does. Now, after you knife that guy, walk up these stairs, take the inside corners, try and do that fast, and then after you come up here, just get these 2 guys in one bullet once again. Now, that should have taken 3 of your USP bullets. You really don't want to miss any of your shots here, because you do not want to reload that USP. Once you pull out that USP, you don't want to have to reload in there. That actually saves you a lot of time. So just make sure once you pull out that USP to go inside, knife that guy, you got to be accurate. You got to get all your shots in. Do not reload. And as you can see here, I was able to have enough bullets, just that one more bullet before reloading. And that really saved me a lot of time at the end. So there you have it. And here's my ranking after the 3rd day of Modern Warfare 3 being released. And by no means am I trying to brag or impress anyone with this time, because we've already seen people on YouTube doing like 17 seconds or so. And personally, I know I could do better. That was not the best time I could have done. I made some mistakes. I could have made things a little bit faster. And that's it. So really, just use this video as an educational purpose to improve your time and help you get 3 stars on this spec op. That's what I'm trying to do, and I believe I've done that for you guys. So hope you guys like the video. Comment below and subscribe if you haven't already.